Adaptations for food. Animals eat different kinds of food. Some animals such as cows, buffaloes, zebras and goats eat plants. These are called herbivores. They have sharp front teeth for biting and cutting and strong back teeth for grinding leaves and grass. Many herbivorous animals have special features that help them to gather their food. Elephants have long trunks to pull out grass and leaves. Giraffes have a long neck to reach for leaves from tall trees. Butterflies have a tube-like mouth to suck nectar from flowers. Animals such as lions, tigers, wolves, and crocodiles eat other animals. They are called carnivores. They have sharp and pointed teeth for catching their prey and tearing at its flesh. Carnivorous birds such as eagles and kites have sharp claws and strong hooked beaks to tear at the flesh of their prey. Many snakes are poisonous and their bite can kill a prey. They can open their mouth wide to swallow their food whole. Female mosquitoes have a tube-like mouth to suck the blood of their prey. Human beings, bears, and squirrels can eat both plants and other animals. They are called omnivores. They have sharp and strong teeth. Omnivorous birds such as crows and robins have sharp beaks.